In this video, we will learn to find the limit of tangent of 3 times x minus 3 times tangent of x upon cube of x as x approaches 0. Let us assume L is the limit of tangent of 3 times x minus 3 times tangent of x upon cube of x as x approaches 0. At x is equal to 0, tangent of 3 times x minus 3 times tangent of x is equal to 0, and cube of x is equal to 0, the limit is indeterminate form 0 upon 0. So let us further simplify the limit to avoid this indeterminate form. We know trigonometry identity tangent of 3 times x is equal to 3 times tangent of x minus cube of tangent of x upon 1 minus 3 times square of tangent of x. This trigonometry identity has been verified in the video appearing in the upper right corner of this video. The link of the video is also given in the description section. Here, I have applied the above identity. Here, I have added the numerator fractions. Further simplification gives us L is equal to limit of 3 times tangent of x minus cube of tangent of x minus 3 times tangent of x times 1 minus 3 times square of tangent of x upon cube of x times 1 minus 3 times square of tangent of x as x approaches 0. Here I have taken off the brackets in the numerator. Further simplification gives us L is equal to limit of a times cube of tangent of x upon cube of x times 1 minus 3 times square of tangent of x as x approaches 0. Application of properties of limits gives us L is equal to limit of 8 upon 1 minus 3 times square of tangent of x times limit of cube of tangent of x upon x as x approaches 0. We know limit of tangent of x upon x is equal to 1 as x approaches 0. The verification of this limit value is explained in the video appearing in the upper right corner of this video. The link of the video is also given in the description section. Application of the above fact gives us L is equal to limit of 8 upon 1 minus 3 times square of tangent of x as x approaches 0. We know tangent of x is continuous at x is equal to 0. Value of tangent of 0 is 0, so limit L is equal to 8. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to video, if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.